Really wanna perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those that hate it like a test. Man, I'm contemplating your moves, you lose. Now your hot, you gave me new moves, more dudes, now the top you made me. Same rules, new crews, now the clutch you made me.
Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome back. I'm Van, and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go and find that subscribe button and hit that thing! Hit that thing! Also, look below this video. You'll see we have merch. If you cop something and provide me with proof, either on Instagram or Twitter, then you get to skip to the front of the line with your next request with a personal shout-out. The front of the line is the weekends, though. So if you purchase it during the week, that weekend, you'll get your request done. Guys, I posted on Twitter, man. Shout out to my people who follow me on Twitter. They are freaking amazing. I let them know that I was going to be driving today, and I needed some ideas for car test reactions. And they gave me some great goddamn car test reactions ideas. So, someone said I should do Sir McLachlan, and the name of the song is Angel. I can't say I haven't heard this before, but if he suggested it for a car test, then it must be banging. So we're about to check this joint out, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. Without further ado, let's get it.
Spend all your time waiting for that second.
Did you really suggest and request that I check out a slow jam while driving? You know what's funny? What's funny is I wait for you guys to ask me to check out slow jams, and you never do. But I would think that you would ask me to check this out for when I'm sitting in front of the computer and watching the video and stuff like that. Not while I'm driving. Oh, this is funny. Okay, let's listen to it. Hey, I'm already in it. Let's go.
Well, that's second chance for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough. And it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction.
Goddamn thing, she has a beautiful voice, bro. She has a gorgeous voice. Okay, all right, let go.
And it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep through my veins. It may be.
Is this the song that be on them sad shelter commercials? Like, please pick this dog. It needs a family. Please tell me this ain't the song, man. Oh my God. Is this really the song, bro? Song, man, and it's so beautiful. She's singing the hell out of it. But I'm sorry, man, when I hear this song, man, and I'm sorry for laughing. I know it shouldn't be anything funny about a broken up dog or a dog that don't have a home, man. But this is hilarious to me, man. I know y'all are gonna tear my ass up in the comments, bro. But I don't care, man. I don't care. This is funny to me. That's what your ass get, Van, for asking them to tell you what songs to listen to. All right, let go.
I'm your silent reverie. You're in the arms of the angel. May you find some comfort here. So tired of the straight line, and everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves at your back. Still keeps on twisting, keep on building the lies that you make up for all that you lack. It don't make no sweet madness, all this glorious sadness that brings me to my knees.
I'm going to tell you right now, man, as beautiful as this song is, and no, all jokes aside, man, I don't give a goddamn about the dog commercial. Wow, I just can't stop thinking about that. But how could this joint possibly pass the car test, man? This joint is making me sad. It's making me sad, bro. Why would somebody suggest this for a car test? For a car test? Oh my God. Maybe my man thought I was gonna be driving at night with my lady in the car or something. I don't know. And he thought we need to change the mood or something, change the vibe. I don't know. Even still, this song wouldn't turn her on. It would probably have her over there crying in the passenger seat or something.
In this sweet madness, all this glorious sadness brings me to my knees. In the arms of the angel, fly away from here. Dark cold hotel room and the endlessness that you feel. You are pulled from the wreckage of your silent reverie. In the arms of the angel,
I don't know what in the world was that. I don't know what to say, man. I don't know what to say. Definitely fails the car test. Certainly a beautiful song, and she sung it amazingly. But I'm not driving listening to that shit. Not once ever again. Ever. 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 Sheesh, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. And if you haven't subscribed already, please be sure to do so on your way out the door. Once again, I'm Van, and we are all the LFR family. I'll see y'all on the next one, all right?